Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to Senran Kagura Shinovi Versus.
Alright guys, we're continuing with the Shinobi Girls Heart of the Crimson Squad, and in this episode we're going to be taking a look at Hikage's story. I've been interested about this character too. She's very cool. Very cool looking character, even though I pretty much think all the characters are cool looking in this game, but... She especially so. I need to go find some excitement. Something Haruka. I always have trouble saying that name. Something Haruka said made me want to do that. Excitement sets your heart aflame and drives your blood into a mad dash all throughout your body. It's so, so incredible. Oh, really? Excitement's that great, huh? Oh, yes it is. I'll never get enough of it, not even when I'm old and gray. I don't really understand much about feelings, because I don't have any. But hanging out with friends and seeing how they express their feelings makes me wonder. Maybe if I learn how to feel, I can relate to my friends more. So where do I go to find excitement? Well, wherever you like, really. It's everywhere if you know what you're looking for. I don't really understand what she means, but if it's that easy to find, I'm sure I'll come across it if I walk around. You can do it, Hikage. Go out and make some memories. Sure, I'll give it a shot. Alright. By that, we mean go fight lots of random people in the street and stab them with blades. Alright. We're fighting the character we just played in the last episode. Alright. Oh, she is fast. Holy shit, that's fast. Are you gonna transform? I don't know if we want to transform yet. We don't have many ninja scrolls to do much with. Let's get out of there. Let's see what our heart attack does. Oh, we can throw daggers. Let's transform. This is when she looks really cool. I like this outfit and the tattoo that she's got there is pretty sexy, yay. Shakshay. But the outfit is pretty cool. Alright, I have no ninja arts though. Can we find some anywhere? Ah, there they are. And that's just health, we don't need that. Oh dear, I'm in tatters. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna hit with this. This is the big ninja art move. Oh shit. What in the fuck was that? It completely missed though. Oh shit, look at me. What kind of running is that? Oh, I've turned into like a beast mode. That's what it is. Holy shit. I'm just like going right through her. What the fuck was that? Huh. I went into like a beast mode. That was weird. So the thing was that I couldn't continue the combo though. I was just like going right through her. But it might be because I wasn't locked on. She's kind of hot. I gotta say that. Very cool character, though. Alright, I don't know why I got an A for that, but... Holy shit, look at that pose. My goodness, this game. So much fan service. Alright. Let's see how she fares against the multitude of enemies, which they're sure to throw at us in this next fight here.
Alright.
She is very fast. We can throw blades. Holy shit. I mean, seriously, speed is so much more effective than just raw damage in this game. How come I can't lock on to anybody? Wow. Yeah. Definitely better than Yomi. Right, you. Bring your friend. Oh, no friends? You've never learned your lesson about taunting, have you? Alright, so let's see what our... Actually, I think our lighter ninja attack is a... It's just a regular attack. I mean, it's a... Oh shit, why am I not transforming? I was just standing there for a moment. Alright, let's do this. Gotcha. And this is her lighter ninja move. Let's see. Yeah, we've seen this. Alright, let's try this. See what how this works. Alright, that does hit. Oh shit, that does hit. And then we turn into... Alright, if we're locked in, it's much more effective. Alright. But she... Wow. She turns into beast mode. Gollum. My precious. Okay. So if we're locked on, it's way more effective. Look at that outfit. That is crazy. There is so much hanging out. Alright, moving on. What do we got? Yeah, an A. Wow. This character is actually very, very good though. Mechanically. So, it's kind of nice that her big ninja move, is what I keep calling it, does have a small area of effect around it when she first transforms. But I think it's mostly just to transform her into a whole other state. Where she can just do a lot more damage. Yeah, damn. Stop it! There you are. Unfortunately, I lost my combo. She turns into like a freaking spinning wheel. Alright, that's the that was the end of the stage actually. Well, not the end of the stage, the end of the minions. We gotta fight our leader? Oh shit, you got me with that? That was blocking too. What happens if, did we try this already? Oh shit! Where'd my clothes go? Can't say I really mind. Oh shit! Alright, I can't fuck around with her. How did she dodge that shit? Oh my god, she almost killed me! She was on my ass! Fuck. Get the fuck out of my way, you bastards. Oh, nice. Oh, this should hit. Yeah. It does hit multiple times right up close. And then she turns into the evil monster state. What a weird character. Definitely unique mechanics. Not sure how to use it all yet. Or not so much how to use it, but how to use it to its best use is what I meant to say. Although, you know, we did win with a B there. I mean, it looks like her big ninja art is a little bit more effective when you got a bunch of minions, because you can blast them away and then she turns into her bestial state, which would help in, you know, just clearing out mass amounts of enemies. But I generally like to save the ninja arts for just the main character that we're trying to defeat. And we got these guys. Alright, this could be... Fuck. Oh shit! Get out of there. I needed that health and they freaking were all over me. Alright, how do I deal with these guys? I gotta like nickel and dime them. Got. All right, come on. Fuck you. All right, take off that lock on. There's a health over there. I'll take that. All right. That is not what I wanted to do. I don't want to lock onto you, minions, little guys. But I guess we gotta take you out anyway, so. God, it keeps locking onto the wrong person.
I lost my combo.
Yeah, against these guys, it's no contest. Huh. I can throw ninja stars. From the air, I mean. Defeated. Right, are you gonna bring friends? Alright, no big bear girls, so that's good. God damn it, you fucking bitch! Oh, you pissed me off. I'll let you get your transform because I don't have a choice. I'll let you do that because I can't stop it. See how you like that. Will I catch her with this? Let's see. It's a gamble, but... Oh, shit! Wow. And right in the face. We're gonna do this. Destroyed. Oh, we got the top off. Whoops. Sorry. She's weird looking when she's like that. What is that? Hopefully when we go into the regular girls, the Crimson Squad story, we'll probably find out more about her. Like, what the hell is that? She's basically got like a hidden power. Hidden power like Murasaki from the Hebijo school. So maybe that's what it is. Or maybe it's just some technique she learned. I don't know. But that is weird. She gets the red eyes. Alright, who's the last character we're gonna face? Oh, Murasaki? That's who I was talking about. I'm gonna beat up on your corpse. See the speed, man. When you're fast like that, you can just rack up extra hits. And I'm pretty sure, from what I read, that you get more experience based on the combos that you get to do. Alright, these guys... Ah, fuck. Damn it. Yeah. Damn, that does not get through. Oh, it does get through if we're really close. Damn, we gotta take out these girls like one at a time, it seems. Looks like I can poison them. Getting them out of the shell is... There you go. Damn, they're annoying. Alright, just die. Alright, see if we get ambushed here. I'm gonna jump. Oh, you guys. Alright, who's left? We'll get you. Alright, now we can lock on. Ooh! You almost got me! Alright, I'll take that defense up. Fuck. Missed who I was trying to hit. Where are you? There you are. Fucking running away. Die. Alright. Ah, God, these fucking turtle girls. Alright. I mean, they do drop their guard sometimes. Oh, why do I not have a lock on? Oh, that was more effort than it was worth. Anything here? Nothing there. Oh, yeah, there's something there. Not that we needed it. Alright. Oh, not the final battle yet. Shit. Very nice move. Oh, you motherfuckers. Fuck off me. Unleashed my wrath. Man, they can take a lot of hits. Well, then again, I'm just not doing a whole lot of damage, just getting multiple hits. Alright. you. Alright. Wow. This has been a long stage. Oh shit. We're just gonna go for you. Go for yours. Alright, do we go for ours now? Probably. I need to clear out this freaking rabble here. Right. Let's clear out some of these turtle girls, plus hit you with our move. So that is a win-win in every manner of the meaning. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Oh my god. I'll show you my purple power now. I didn't kill her, but I am now in beast mode. That is crazy. I was slicing right through the turtle girls like nothing. Huh. Interesting. Quite an interesting character. Looks interesting and has some cool mechanics. Actually, most of the girls in the Crimson Squad have had unique mechanics differing from the other girls from the other schools. I see. So excitement comes from things you like, huh? Thanks to everyone, I finally understand what it's like to feel excited. Maybe someday I'll feel it myself. Wait a minute. What do I like? Something I like. Come to think of it, it's hard to tell. Oh, right. Of course. That's exactly it. I need to go grab a few things. What is it that she likes? To kill things, I guess? Hey, I cooked a kelp sprout pot. When I bring the pot to the ninja room, everyone shouts with glee. Oh my, that looks delicious. Hey, Hikage, is there any meat in here? Of course. There's lots of meat down at the bottom. As soon as I say that, Homura raises her fist in triumph. Yes, meat! We all laugh at her extreme reaction. My pot dish is making people smile. That makes me feel so good. By the way, I didn't expect you to cook for us. Something happened to you out there? I just wanted to feel excited. And I do. My heart is racing, my body feels all lit up. I really have found excitement. Hanging out with friends like I always do, this is what I love. Just like Haruka said, excitement is incredible. She's hanging with friends. Guys, eat as much as you want. Let's dig in. Alright. That's kind of cool. I thought she was going to end up like some kind of weird, I kill people for excitement. But she likes to cook for her friends. And that's cool. Can't fault her for that. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you very soon.